But your Friday just got better with me. I've got the beautiful young lady in the studio. Hi, Kwin Bina. Hi, Kwin Bina. Please do me the honor. I want to see your eyes. You can wear your shades, babe. Wow. Wow. Beautiful young woman. How old are you?
11.
11. So the time you released the song, how old were you?
11.
You're still 11? Wow. Okay. Tell me about yourself.
Well, my real name is Anga Muninya Kwabwedu.
You can wear your accessory, okay, if that makes you feel better. That's right.
My real name is Anga Muninya Kwabwedu. And then Kwin Bina. The Kwin is just to make my name more unique. Like, when you go and search for only Bina on YouTube, you get like so many other people. But when you go and search for Kwin Bina in specific, I'm the only one that pops up. So it's just to make me more unique, make people identify me better. And then the Bina is a short form from my name. B stands for Bwedu, then N is for Nyakwa, and A is for Angamwene.
Hey, this is Nyakwa. And your Kwin, so you spelled it a different type,
yes,
of Kwin B with K.
Spell it K-W-I-N.
Okay, tell me how this music career started with you.
Okay, it started when I was 8 years. I used to rap and sing like all the time, all over the house. And then my father realized that like I was into music. So he made me go to my studio. And then he made me go to my studio. And then I sang one of the songs that I was really into at that time. Mm. And then he realized that like I was really good at it. Like I was really into music. So then he got me songwriters. Then like we started doing our own music. And then like we went to Talented Kids. Even though I was evicted, but like it still gave me a lot of followers. It made people know that I'm also there and I'm also thriving and doing my best.
Hey.
Yes.
Yeah, I feel like you're interviewing me instead, Kwin Bina. Okay, so how do you feel about it, being a musician? How do you feel about it?
Yeah, I love it. There are so many opportunities, so many great people that I get to meet, new adventures and mysteries every day, being a musician.
Okay, so please, who puts together your outfit?
Yeah, my dad, he's the one that styles me like everywhere.
And so they're all in support of your music career.
Yes.
And how are you combining music with your, school?
Well, I mostly like do my recordings and like TV tours and like music videos during vacation and weekend. So like whenever I get home on the weekdays, I usually don't do much of music unless maybe it's like an emergency recording that I have to do. But mostly it's on vacation, so like it's not really interfering with my schooling.
Who are you looking up to in the industry?
Miss V.
Why?
Because I just like everything about her. Since I was a child, I always loved how she presents herself, how she dresses. Just her style is just so unique and I love it.
So your new one, Make or Break.
Yeah.
How did you arrive at the title?
Well, make or break. There are two words there, make and break. So in life, it's either you succeed or you fail.
You're 11. How do you know this?
I just know. So like in life, maybe when you are going through like a difficult situation or like there's something really difficult, a challenge, you just have to like try your best to keep pushing instead of getting discouraged. There are so many people in this earth that when you want to do something, when you want to thrive, they'll always try to stop you and make you not achieve your goal. So make or break is just to encourage everyone that instead of like breaking and deciding to like put all those negativities in your head, you are just supposed to like calm down and then focus on the one goal that you want to do. And if you do that, you are going to be able to achieve your goal and make it in life instead of breaking and failing and then maybe even later regretting it.
So a little bird whispered to me that you feature really big artists. Mm-hmm. Chata Wale, you feature Amaradu as well. How do you get these? Your dad is winning kululu for you, eh?
Yes.
Tell me how you want to take your music to the future. What's the journey like for you?
Well, my destiny, which is my date of birth, 29th September.
5 days to your birthday.
Yes.
Let's pin daddy to it. Are you throwing a party?
Maybe. 29th September 2009. In all, it's made up of 2, 9, and 0. So that's my destiny, to produce 290 songs. So on my first album, which was The Journey of 29 Miles, it was my debut album to introduce the Bina brand to the world and also introduce like Bina to the world to let people know that I was there. So like that album, Journey of 29 Miles, had 29 songs. And those 29 songs were picked from the 290 songs that I'm supposed to do. So we picked the first two, which was 29. And my journey to produce 200 and my steps to produce 290 songs is also like termed as my journey. Okay. So that's why we named the Journey of 29 Miles.
Madam, when are you releasing Before Break?
Actually, it has already been released. Okay. It was released 29th March of year.
Okay. Oh, wow. The Make or Break?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. 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 So there's no new one that you're releasing anytime
no.
soon?
Well,
okay.
We have a song that we'll be releasing soon.
Okay.
With a video. So, Ghana, watch out.
We should watch out. Share with me your social media handles.
You can get all my songs on all social media platforms at Kwin Bina. And you can also stream my songs on Apple Music and Boomplay and all other digital stores.
Okay. Yep. Happy birthday in advance.
I
might owe you a gift on your birthday. And do good. You're shining so bright. Mm-hmm. Don't dim your light, okay? And we'll try and tell Miss V that there's a talent here that loves her so much, okay? All right. So we're ready for business. Darryl is ready.